First of all, apologies for ரொம்ப லேட்டாக வந்தேன். சார் சொன்ன மாதிரி ஐ ஹாவ் எ லிட்டில் பேபி அட் ஹோம். அண்ட் இங்கே இருக்க மெயின் காரணம் என்னென்னா பாலு சார், ஹீ இஸ் எ ஃபேமிலி. அண்ட் இப்படி கனெக்ட் ஆகிட்டோன்னா ஒரு கனெக்ஷன் இருக்கேன் சிங்கப்பூர் மலேசியா ஃபார் மெனி இயர்ஸ். ஆக்சுவலி ஐ எம் ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பர்சன் மனுவாட்ஸ் மூலமாக சிங்கப்பூரில் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டேமிள் மூவி produced and directed by Thevamani, and the movie name was Gurukshetra. So in the madri or excellent movie which was done, and I was working there Singapore many years, and ange work panavode Malaysian theater artist, many theater artists we work together. So ange vela panavode I realized the amount of talent, like Nasir said, you know, the so authentic, so original they are, and so dedicated with so limited resources. So and the samayathile ange vela seyumbode I realized that we have a responsibility when we come as an artist. So I thought of getting a trilogy theater, not movie. It's called Bhishma, then Shakuni, and then we had the third part. So we staged it for special children's needs and all that. So Jandivaru sir angeda we started, we collaborated and we took it all over. But then adukku munnari there was a movie called Kurukshetra, and with the same reason and the talent kahe and the platform oru edavadhu kudukalam pannalam nanichu we brought it here, and with Metro Films help and the technical problem neenga sonninga and the to get the title, this other pretty problem irundhuchu. So we took over, and Jay Kumar sir took over the movie under Metro Films, and we released one on the movie Singail Gurukshetra chulte. We had to change the, we had to add on the Singail Gurukshetram. And the madri today when I see it, when he told me and the links ella anupanaange, even Nasir sir has been a great support. Even when I was doing the theater, he always, I know he is somebody who has been supporting artist, like not just Tamil but the artist as a whole, who is having our roots somewhere else, and they do so much of good work. As an artist, it's our duty to give a platform. And thank you Janani Balu sir, and thank you all the dignitaries on stage for welcoming them. We should give them a warm welcome, and more of this should happen. A lot of people should showcase their talents and the dedication, whatever, you know, we need as an artist. And the entire movie, the cast and crew, my best wishes. Janani Balu sir is family, so my prayers, and all I can say, it's going to be a big success. Press ellarukkum and the request irukke, please support pannunga indha madri oru artistic piece. We should really support it. Thank you so much.